taking a live look outside behind me, Lee Circle, Cameron. You can see the clouds out there, and that's because we have some rain in the vicinity, not necessarily on top of us. Let's go to our exact live radar. We'll show you where some of that rain is. Most of it is situated off toward the west, right around Terrebonne Parish, and also right around, say, lower Tangipahoa Parish. Temperatures right now, upper 60s for the most part. This rain is diminishing as it continues to ever so slowly move toward the east. Now, we'll take a wider shot out. We'll go to our satellite radar composite picture, upper level low, right around northwestern Arkansas. And you can see a little convective system that moved through, kind of diminishing, like I said, as it moves through our region. We'll probably get another one of these developing and give us another chance or another bout or round of rain latter part of the morning and into the afternoon, out ahead of a cold front that this low is going to push our way. All right, we'll put that on hold for a moment. Let's get out to the tropics because we have Paula out here. This is our latest named storm. Paula right now currently a Category 1 storm in the northwestern Caribbean. Max sustained winds of 175 miles per hour, moving to the northwest at about 10. Now watch this interesting forecast track. It's going to go up and then around and just kind of hang out in northwestern Caribbean, just dumbballing in here. About 3 or 4 or 5 days, could encounter some upper level shear and start weakening by then. But the take home message is for us, it's not going to bother us. It will stay to the south. A couple of models bring it toward the east. Still not going to bother us. Cold front is going to bother us, though. It's going to push through here, give us some rain, maybe a few embedded thunderstorms. Some of the rainfall could be heavy at times, along with some gusty winds. Then we move this cold front out of here. By 7 o'clock tomorrow morning, the front is beyond us. Maybe a 20% chance of rain we'll hold on to. But by lunchtime tomorrow, definitely nice sun and clouds, mild conditions. And you saw it right here, a secondary cold front pushing through. That's going to give us another reinforcing shot of that cooler, drier air, setting up for a pretty nice weekend as we get into Thursday. Notice we're going to have lots of sunshine. Temperatures, they're going to be hovering in the lower 80s. But for today, we'll hold on to a 40% chance of rain, a few thunderstorms here and there. Highs will be in the 80s. And then we start moving into the nice side of things, LaTanya, as we get this rain on out of here.
Yeah.